Yes, finally, fresh air. Oh, Luigi boy, am I glad to see you. It was terrible. Boos were chasing me all over the place, and that laughter, that horrible laughter. Anyway, thanks for rescuing me. My friend got captured, too. We got to save him. Huh? The professor didn't tell you there were two of us? I don't know why I'm surprised. He always thinks we're the same person. I wonder if he's colorblind. Luigi, let's go save my friend. Before I faint it, I overhear the Boos saying their boss finished trapping him inside a painting. Then they mutter something about the jungle exhibit.
behind her.
Hey, young fella, how's it going up there? I haven't been checking in on you because I've been napping. Or looking for the dark moon piece, of course. Yawn, anywho, have you found that blasted toad yet? Once you do, send him through the pixelator screen in the inner courtyard. Hey there, Sunny. Have you reached the yawn inner courtyard yet? The Pixar screen's above it, so you'll need to find a way to get there. Thank you. Luigi, I guess I wasn't paying attention to what was going on up there. When two toes showed up here instead of just one, I panicked. I fought a ghost that managed to sneak in with the toe, so I walloped him in the nose. Ho ho, silly me, he'll heal up eventually. Anyway, let me bring you back. I knew I could count on you, kiddo. You're just so dependable. Clumsy and sluggish, but dependable. But I'm one to talk. I totally forgot there were two toads in the treacherous mansion. I'm always so busy thinking about my research that I forgot minor details. I'm glad that the toe curators are safe and sound. Although I suppose this means I'll have to give them their paychecks now. Anyway, when I asked these two about the Dark Moon piece, they had no idea what I was talking about. But they did mention that there's been a lot of action on the second floor of the Treacherous Mansion. And they brought a security image with them. I wonder what secrets it will reveal.